And I think I'm going to put this SV11 up in the air on some shorter lines just to help break this engine in and at least just see how it flies while there aren't many people here. I'm kind of nervous about that, but just use control, just fly it out, just break the engine in. I can do it. I know I can. I've been breaking in the PA75, which is a custom motor by Randy Smith. You're supposed to do it 2 hours. I'm probably a good hour and a half, so I'm just going to fly some laps with this thing now because I'm tired of just standing there looking at it on the ground and do no stunts, just kind of do a little climb and dive. I'm excited. First flight of this plane, first flight of this motor. Woo!
Not really good. Just kind of
Kind of running it easy. I had everything from a 6 second to a 5.7 lap time, which I wanted nice and easy, a little bit on the less lean side. And I did pull a couple of stunts. It felt really good, but didn't go nuts. Man, felt great. Didn't have a lot of pull, like it's trimmed out really nice already. Wherever my lead outs are coming out of the wing, I didn't have a ton of pull. It was barely pulling me. Lines felt tight the whole time. 63 foot line, so I'm playing it safe. Yeah. Yeah. Man, I think that's a Texan Navy plane.